And we thought areas farther up north, like Beaver and Butler counties, weren't going to get hit as hard. But it turns out they did get several inches. Some areas got even more to the south. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo joining us now from Butler County with how conditions look now there, Bob.
We're here in Mars, Butler County, which started out this day with bragging rights of some of the deepest snow in Butler County, 8 to 9 inches. But with the sunshine and pleasant breeze, it's already melting away. We only have a few inches left on this bush here. Look over here at this plaza at Pittsburgh and Grand. They have this playful spaceship flying saucer that was covered with snow, most of it already melting away. Take a look at the video of what we saw when we got here earlier. Heavier snow hanging on a large pine tree, a lot of cars that have heavy snow on top of their roofs, and folks were bracing for this to be much worse during the day. We spoke with two women who arrived here early this morning at their business that they had actually closed for the morning, anticipating worse problems, but the troubles, as we say, seem to be quickly melting.
Well, I got a boot full of snow this morning as I was cleaning off my car, and we closed our business early this morning and let our clients know that we were coming in later.
Hopefully this is the last of the snow. We're ready for the warmer weather.
Butler County Emergency Management telling us that actually things were worse in the southern portion of Butler County, not as bad in northern Butler County. As we said here in Mars, 8 to 9 inches. That was the case in Sarver as well. Cranberry, 6, city of Butler, about 5 inches of snow. Smaller community of Bruin, 0 snow, we're told. Reporting live in Butler County, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Bob.